You're sponsored by the best of the best, and even things unorthodox from women like us, like Victoria's Secret. How do you feel being a representative of one of the best brands ever?
You know, Victoria's Secret in particular, when I was younger, I loved Victoria's Secret. Yeah, like that.
Stop partying my panties. Yeah. Stop playing.
I'm like a strong believer in manifesting. So I feel like I partially manifested it, but also put in the work to get there. So it's very surreal to be working with a brand.